everyone, and welcome to this, our play-along version of the great Beatles song, When I'm 64. Apparently, Paul McCartney wrote this at the age of 16 about his father. Don't you hate clever kids? Well, I'm delighted to say that once again we've been joined by Graham, who is flaunting his brand new lacquer bass ukulele with nice cream strings, and it's fretless. It has frets marked on the fretboard, but they're not raised. They're just there as guidelines, so it means you can do nice slides up and down like that. I'm doubly delighted to welcome Graham this afternoon, because When I'm 64 in the key of C is a little bit high for my vocal range, but it's well within Graham's class. So you are in for a treat, because Graham is going to sing at you. Graham's going to take the lead vocal for this song, and so it'll be nice to hear a different voice from mine, I'm sure. I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you're ready to play along in the key of C, When I'm 64. Ready? Hang! One, two, three, four. Terrific song, well done. Okay, so well, that's it. There'll be another tutorial along next week, and another play along to follow. We've got a comic song coming up next Friday, and as we're getting into December, we're going to start giving things a bit of a Christmas flavour. Until then, well, that's it from us for today. So I hope you enjoy playing along with this. It'll be there on all the usual platforms. If anybody hasn't had the sheet music and would like a copy, just let us know. But other than that, that's all from us for today. So you know what to do. Stay safe, take care of yourselves, and be kind to each other. And with that, it's goodbye from Pam. Goodbye from our star guest vocalist. And it's goodbye from me. Goodbye for now.
Bye-bye.